So we're going to talk about the three things I love about the Polynesian Village Resort. That's the name now, the Polynesian Village Resort. that's probably one I should have put down. That wasn't on my list, but one of the things, they went back to the original name of the Polynesian Village Resort. I love that they did that because I used to love that name. And that's kind of part of the first thing I love about the Polynesian Resort, and that's the island feel, the village, the tiki torches that really lit tiki torches that you can actually smell the kerosene burning in the tiki torches. I was able to go over to Hawaii and I spent a night in one of the hotels that really felt like the Polynesians. It's not one of the fancy new hotels, but it's one of the original old hotels. And you walked in the open air hotels, the open air lobby, which didn't have air conditioning. It was just an open air lobby. And it kind of felt like, I know the Polynesian has, it's in Florida and you got to put air conditioning in, but that hotel felt like the Polynesian. The feel of the beach, the feel of the wind wafting through off the water. I mean, it just has that island feel, that relaxed, laid back island feel. That's the first thing I love about the Polynesian Village Resort. The second thing is the ease of transportation, especially to the Magic Kingdom and Epcot. Those are the places we spend the most time. We spend most trips, we go for 2 days to the Magic Kingdom, 2 days to Epcot, 1 day to each of the other parks. So being able to walk right up and get on the monorail, walk out and get on the boat and go to the Magic Kingdom, being able to either take the monorail around or walk right over to the transportation and ticket center and hop on a boat, hop on the monorail and get to Epcot. I just love the fact that the transportation is so easy. And even the buses. Now, the buses aren't great because they're shared with the Contemporary, sometimes shared with the Contemporary and the Grand Floridian. But the buses are real easy. You don't have to stand usually. They're not full typically. Depends on where, and the Polynesian being in the middle of that threesome. The buses are pretty easy to use to the other resort, the other parks. So the ease of transportation is the second reason I love the Polynesian Village Resort. The third reason is the beach. I love the beach. I'm not really a beach guy, but I like going out on the beach, sitting down in one of those lawn chairs and watching the fireworks at night, watching the fireworks over Cinderella Castle, watching the shows, seeing the electrical water pageant parade go by. Just a nice, and the one thing, I didn't almost forget this, I've got it written down so I wouldn't. Dole whips! You can get Dole whips at the Polynesian. You can go grab you a Dole whip, go out on the beach, sit there and eat your Dole whip and watch the shows at night. It's just one of my favorite things in the world to do. And even when I'm not staying at the Polynesian, I know a couple, few years ago when I was working down in Orlando, I grabbed a couple of friends. We went out to the beach and we just sat on the beach and watched the fireworks. Just a great evening. Just love doing that. Those are the three reasons I love the Polynesian.
Thanks so much for watching Dad's video. For more simple, fun, magic Walt Disney World information, go to Dad's Guide to WDW.com. You can do that by clicking the I button that's popping up on the screen right now. If you like this video, go ahead and subscribe to our YouTube channel and get more Dad's YouTube videos with Dattitude.